know the name Almighty God?
Yeah, yeah.
What's his name?
Jesus Christ.
No, Jesus Christ is the Son of God. I ask for the Father of Jesus Christ, Celestial Father.
Yeah, yeah.
What's his name?
I don't know.
What language do you speak?
Hindi, Punjabi, English.
You are alone of the Most High over all the earth. So according to the scripture, what's his name?
What's his name?
Jehovah.
Jehovah.
So, do you pray?
Sometimes, yeah.
Okay, when you pray, it's good to say, Jehovah, I want this and this. And when you receive blessings, thank you, Jehovah, for this and this. Because it's more close relationship with him. And the Bible, original Bible, is written more than 70,000 times his name. So it's important he can keep his name, because you have a name, me have a name, too. He has his name, Jehovah. In the world are many gods. All of them, they are false gods. To distinguish the true God from the false gods, you have to say his name, Jehovah. Because now they change the name in the Bible, they put like a title, like a Almighty Lord, God, Father, and so on and so on. But this is a title, no a name. His name is Jehovah.
Jehovah.
You understand me?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want something to read about the Bible?
Yeah, I read last month, like 40-50 pages.
Oh.
Yeah, like the is that what is that? Old Testament.
Oh, Old Testament.
Yeah, yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
You want something to read about the Bible?
Yeah.
I have this. Jehovah Witnesses, who are they? I have this. Is the Bible still relevant today? And I have this. Lesson children need to learn. Which one you want?
Both.
Both? You have children?
This one, this two.
Yeah, you have children?
No. Maybe in future. They will help me.
Oh, in the future. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Do you use the internet?
Yeah.
Okay, on the back, no, here, on the back, is our website. I recommend you, gw.org,
okay,
to see videos for the whole family, any questions about the Bible, or to read the Bible.
Okay.
You want to read, yeah?
Okay.
You want to read,
okay.
Both. Okay.
Thank you so much. Where are you from?
I am from Mexico.
Mexico. I thought you were from India.
Yeah, many people they think I am from India. I don't know why. Why?
No, because you look like Indian.
Yeah. And say you are from Mexico. No,
I am from India.
You are from India.
Yeah.
Yeah, many people think I am from India. I don't know. Maybe the color of my skin.
Yeah.
But my face, I don't know, looks like Indian. Okay.
Nice to meet you.
God bless you.
Yeah.
Thank you.